First of all, go into display settings and go down to measuring units. Make sure it's on imperial. Then we back out, back. And scroll down, as you can see, miles and Fahrenheit. And then we'll go up to Fahrenheit. Push and hold the set button. And there you go, it changes. And that's it, sorted, all done.